Lockheed Martin has really been supplemented by the Air Force SBIR program. I think the one that stands out the most significantly to us is the F-35 program. There's actually documented savings on the F-35 program of $500 million for the life cycle of the F-35 program just due to SBIR. It's an external funding mechanism that allows us to go work with SBIR companies who are very smart, innovative, more agile than a large company like Lockheed can be. Valley Tech Systems, they can do those kind of things. The agility of that type of research and development is incredibly important to our technology development at Lockheed Martin.
Some of the studies that we've done with our commercialization partner, Lockheed Martin, has shown that we could decrease the cost of a system in production by up to 10 times. But a great benefit to the future of propulsion systems for the U.S. Air Force.